She collapsed and was helpless.
If it had been bad, I would have been dead.
Hours passed and no one came.
I just didn't understand why they didn't call anybody.
Hear a local woman's important warning about a medical alert system today at 4 on Coin6 News.